Hello everyone, I'm Santiago Santiago, and today I'm going to be testing Saints Row the Third Remastered. So I have to say, this remaster really puts Mafia 2's remaster to shame. They put way more effort on this one, as far as I can see. More detailed character models, improved environments, improved textures, they completely revamped the lighting, we now have volumetric fog as well. And they also added screen space reflections, and in the anti-aliasing option we got FXAA and TAA with a sharpening gauge at the bottom of the menu. So those are really all good options, but the ones that make the biggest difference in performance first of all are shadows. Lower this if you want an immediate performance improvement. Then you can also disable volumetric fog, like on most modern games. Just by disabling that, you get a big performance improvement, but the volumetric lighting will be completely gone, so the look of the game will be affected if you've already seen it with the volumetric fog enabled. On the CPU side of things, you don't need much to run this game at 60 frames per second, as long as your GPU is fast enough. I think that even with 2 cores and 4 threads, you should be completely fine, as long as your GPU can handle it. Then if lowering shadows and volumetric fog wasn't enough, also lower scene detail and ambient occlusion. For some reason, the screen space reflections didn't make a huge performance difference. And for the testing, I'll be just going on nighttime outside and start just doing mayhem, basically. That's what I'm going to do in the open world. At nighttime, the game ran worse than on daytime, and it kinda makes sense because there are more light sources that make shadows on nighttime. So I consider that the reason why we get lower frame rates. Sometimes the difference is like 10 or 15 FPS, so it's quite significant. So if you're on daytime, expect better performance in general. But yeah guys, that's about it. I hope you keep enjoying the video, thanks for watching, and see you next time!
Gets the blood pumping.
To my loins!
Oh! Moving in.
I love it.